St. Cloud woman is back in jail after allegedly trying to entice several strangers to have sex with her, including a teenager, over the past 2 years. Police say 40-year-old Christian Hamilton went inside La Familia Pawn and Jewelry Shop on 13th Street, flashed a worker, pulled down her shorts, and showed him her backside and tried to kiss him. According to court records, she was also arrested less than a year ago for a similar incident. She is being held in the Osceola County Jail without bond.